name is Tony. Yay. And I'm gonna do some magic tricks. Yay. With all of my new friends here at Bentley's. Yay. I can tell you're excited. All right, I need to borrow a $20 bill. Who has a $20 bill that you borrow? You got a 20 on you? Bring it up here. Come on, I need a drunk guy. You can have a lot of good laughs. All right, you got a 20 on you? Yeah, bring it up here. I need it. Yeah, take your time. Take your time. It's okay. All right, what's your name? Check it out. Bruce's $20 bill. I'm trying to do a show here. Alright, Bruce's $20 bill. Yay. Watch. Right there in the middle, Bruce. Watch. Whoa. Look at that. No, look. It looks like it went through, but it didn't. It's an illusion, Bruce. I'll show you, you see? It just looks like it went through, but it didn't. It's an illusion, Bruce. I'll show you, you see? It just looks like it went through. Don't worry, I'll fix it, because I am a magician. Yay. Watch. Oops. Okay, I'm not really a magician, but I did stay at Holiday Inn Express last night. No, watch. Booyah! Magic. Here. Check it out. Make sure there are no holes in there. Check it out. And you keep that. Compliments of Bruce. Put your initials anywhere you'd like on the $20 bill, nice and big so everybody can see. On the $20 bill. Bruce just committed a federal offense. Bruce, initials on his $20 bill. Yay. I'll fold it up. Roll it up. Put the rubber band around the $10 bill. Wave the magic marker over the $5 bill. Bruce, you're not paying attention, are you? Go ahead, wave your hand over the $1 bill. And watch, it's magic! Right there. Can you see that? The line, the green thing. Can you see it? Wait, you don't have a pocket knife on you, do you? Back down here. Watch, I'll cut it open.
Cut
and
it.
Inside,
it.
You'll find a lime seed. You plant the ground and you grow a lime tree. You know what'll be growing on lime tree, Bruce? Limes. Limes. Limes with $20 bills. Yay! Isn't that amazing? That's incredible! What? Take the money, Bruce. Careful, you might get Lyme disease. Take the bill. Unroll it, unfold it. And and show everybody your initials on your $20 bill. Well, let me bring that up for you. I apologize about that.